New Marquette Law School poll out today asked Wisconsin voters recently their thoughts on the impeachment proceedings.
That's right. Eric Franke joins us now with more on the findings from that poll that were released today. Eric.
There was a lot in this poll.
I bet there was.
A lot to cover. But what the big headliners here, what it reveals, Mark and Danica, is that still fewer than half of those polled support these impeachment hearings at all. But one thing is clear, the numbers are up drastically from where they were back when the Mueller report was released earlier this year. 799 people were polled. This was taken from October 13th through the 17th. 46% said there is enough cause for the proceedings. 49% said there is not enough cause. A slightly bigger gap is revealed when asked if President Trump should be removed from office. 44% in favor, 51% against removal. While still the majority is against impeachment, that number has shifted about 15 to 20 points against the president since earlier this year.
I think the most important thing is when we asked about whether hearings were justified as of April, only 29% thought they were justified. Now it's 46% say they're justified. There's been a big move in that.
Well, this comes, of course, as the Democrats' impeachment inquiry begins roughly a year now before the 2020 election. Again, this is just one of numerous topics covered in this poll. Everything from hypothetical presidential matchups to gun control to chronic wasting disease, all of it covered in this poll. And we have a link to those numbers if you want to see all of them. We have it posted now on our website, channel3000.com.
They do cover a lot of ground with these.
Fascinating reading.
Yeah. It really is, especially when you look at some of the potential matchups in 2020. Yeah. And they talk about state issues, gun control, the governor's approval numbers, everything.
Charles will be here tomorrow on Live at 4 to talk about this.
Yep, we'll look forward to that.
All right. Thanks, Eric.
You're welcome.